And one of the areas where you can make this world look like your slave is by realizing time, distance, tiredness. It's a question of attitude. You're only as tired as you think you are. You have as much time as you want. I still don't know when people say they are busy. How? I still can't understand. I still have a few hours every day free. Mahatria, that's why I want to meet you. Not that free. I still have a few hours every day free. I don't know what to do with my time. Because life gets so beautifully organized. It's a question of attitude. Absolutely a question of attitude. Looking forward to infinite path. For those of you looking forward to infinite path, waking up on a Sunday morning didn't seem difficult, did it? Don't look forward to infinite path. Mama, Sunday, Mama, at least one day I will take rest. I want to know, remaining 6 days, what did you do? Mahatria, at least one day we can't take rest. Bible says God created the world in 6 days and then took rest. Do something like that, you know, creating the world. Then you deserve one day's rest. One day's rest. Question of attitude. And the earlier we cultivate some of these good habits, the sooner we can get some of these things. The ability to do what is right without much of negotiation. You're really gifting yourself a perfect start into your life.